Walk the talk with Blue Tribe Foods. Let's make some plant-based chicken keema burgers. First up, we need some Blue Tribe plant-based chicken keema, breadcrumbs, chopped onion and garlic, salt, turmeric, coriander powder, red chili powder, all as per taste, 1 tablespoon oil. Mix it up all well together and prepare the patties for your burger. Let the patties cook and once it's done, begin assembling process and ta-da, your delicious burger is ready.